Hello guys, welcome to our channel, Ramp Gaming, and today we're going to play Clicker Simulator Roblox game. So I am going to show you what I grinded or what I hatched for the past 10 hours using 10 accounts. And what I was hatching is this Galaxy Event Egg, which is honestly really cool in my opinion, and the pets are all very cool as well. So I am using my accounts like this one, and most of them have 10 million egg hatch. So most of them have the thing that I created last time to maximize the secret pet hatch. And without further ado, I am now going to show you what I grinded. So here are, by the way, I am just hatching the trophy, the legendary trophy, the divine pet, and the secret pet. So let's, I will now quickly show you what I grinded. So let's move on, because I have a bunch of limited event pets. From the previous limited event eggs. So we are going to start with the new trophy, and the new trophy's name is, hold on, let me just move here. Okay, those are secret pets, Dark Nebula trophy, and this one is really cool looking as well. Let me just equip this one. As you guys can see, I'll be honest with you, for me this is one of the coolest trophy design in my opinion. So there you go, Dark Nebula trophy. I only got two of them because I am actually, what do you call this, let me just turn this off. I am actually making them shiny and then golden because I have auto merge on. So there you go, Dark Nebula trophy. And then let's move here. Okay, so this is the divine pet, Constellation Crusader. Okay, so I don't have a regular one. What I'm going to do is equip the shiny then. So there you go. I really like the design of this one as well. And the recent pets have a really cool design, because the design pet designer, what's his name, Jordan. You can check him in the official Discord server. Let's unequip this one. Okay, there you go. And this one is the Golden Dark Nebula trophy. Let's check the design of this one. So I guess the only difference we can see is this core of the trophy, and then the edge as well. Unequip. I got a lot of them. So there you go, Dark Nebula trophy. As you guys know, I am doing review in the morning, so I am not actually hatching with all of my pets in the morning, and totally I am just hatching for 10 hours because I'm really busy these recent few weeks. And this is the golden, so I got a lot of the Dark Nebula and golden, then Golden Constellation Crusader. What's the color? Oh, so the color of this one is really something, although for me it looks like a shiny based on my experience from the previous eggs. So this is the Rainbow Dark Nebula trophy. The power is 1.96 DC for level 0. And this one is the Constellation Crusader. So 90 exists for this one. There are very few of them right now. Oh, I really like the rainbow version of these two pets. So there you go, I was not able to count them anyway. I got 3 level 0 rainbow, and then so I only got 7, and then for the rainbow divine pet, 4 of them. And as you guys can see, I hatched the secret pet here in the Galaxy Egg. Hold on, let me just show you. And I'm not sure if you know, but I am the one who hatched it first, so only 18 exists for this one. So this is the secret pet, Multiversal Ascendancy, and honestly this will be for sure one of the most expensive pet here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game, because this one is really hard to get. So there you go. And if you want to know how to maximize your pet chance luck or the secret luck chance, then you can check my video. I actually made a video on how to make this one, how to hatch them, how to maximize your luck. So I really like the design of the multiversal secret pet. There you go. As you guys can see here, my luck is 2.87, right? But what I'm going to do is... hold on. Equip. I have full team of pets with secret luck. So, as you guys can see, it already increased to 3.01. And I think my maximum is around 5 in negative 5. So, that's really high compared to the original chance. And this one is a really super hard to get secret pet. So, that's all for our quick video. I just wanted to show you what I grinded for the past 10 hours using 10 accounts. Here in Clicker Sim Roblox game, thank you guys for watching Galaxy event. It's really awesome and we have this wheel spin as well. As you guys can see, I have 100. So, thank you guys for watching. You're all awesome. Bye-bye.